name's John Cordy. I'm sorry I'm late, but I had a run-in with a badger. And you're running the trial version anyway, so obviously. It's Monday, so that means we're going to be working on a lick together for the week. This one is going to be from a tune that I wrote called Constant K, which was vaguely related to Blade Runner 2049. Quite a cool sounding lick, I thought. I thought that would make it a decent candidate for this lick of the week kind of thing, legato lick. You could play this alternate picking if you wanted, but you probably won't. Slowly, it should go something like this, hopefully. So the majority of it is pentatonic based. I'll try and play it again a bit slower, but you can see it's got this repetitive, and then that moved up. So it's in E flat minor, or G flat major, or F sharp major, or D sharp minor, depending on however you want to call it. So it's a fairly tricky one to get sounding even, so it's something that I'm going to have to work on, but and I think I'm doing the usual thing of changing picking direction depending on which way the lick is actually flowing. I guess that's the only slightly stretchy bit. You're going to have to involve your pinky, but I think this one's not as stretchy as some of the past ones. So one of the little challenges of it is trying to get the evenness of timing between these two notes. Because the pinky tries to kind of slam down at the same time. As always, get out your metronome and start it off kind of slow. As always with these, the challenge is to try and keep it even and sounding in time when you're playing it with a slow click, which is something that I struggle with. So that's how I'd suggest practicing it. As always, try and keep a relaxed hand and try and keep an eye on whether you're playing in time the click or not. I'm going to drop in a clip now of me playing it in context and yeah, let me know how you get on with it. If you've got other licks from tunes and stuff that you want me to cover here, or things that you think would suit this kind of format, then by all means comment or send me a message and say this lick that you played in this tune at this time would work well for that. Can you do that one? And I'll absolutely do that. But yeah, have a good week and let me know how you get on with it. So let's just do a little bit of practice, slightly faster.